What up, though, Heist Man? The folk talk that talk ghetto news and opinions, man. I got one question. Who is in charge here? Who let this happen? Y'all know what I'm talking about, man. We talking about ASU, Albany State University. It's a college in Georgia. I believe that's where it's at. I don't know. I ain't do my research, but y'all know what I'm talking about, man. It's the HBCU, Historically Black College University. And what they do, they gave out some scholarships, man. You know, they give out scholarships all the time, but the person they gave a scholarship to and everybody talking about and everybody mad is about this dude right here. He's a quarterback, Marcus Stokes. He was going to be the quarterback for the University of Florida, but what happened? He used that word, man, the N-word. I think he was doing a video rapping. He said, "Welcome back, N-words." You know, he was saying that. That's what he said. And that's the big controversy right now, that HBCU is giving this man a scholarship to come play for their school. I don't know if they know, because the dude's name is Marcus Stokes. I don't know if y'all know, but on paper, they look like a black name. I know about 12 Marcus Stokes, and all of them black. Maybe about 3 or 4 of them. I know about 5. I know a few Marcus Stokes, man, so that sounds like a black name. But they might have looked at his stats. They might have looked at his face. I don't know. Do this man deserve a second chance? I mean, he didn't call nobody the N-word. He was saying, "Welcome back, niggas." I mean, he was saying, "Welcome back." I don't know. Y'all tell me, am I taking it too light on the dude? Am I going too hard on Albany State for giving this man a job? You know, he a collegiate athlete. He got the stats. He was going to go to University of Florida. So now maybe this might be a helping experience for this boy. It might be something for them to, you know, kind of hone down on him and like, look, you can't be going out there saying that, put him around a whole bunch of black people. You know, he felt comfortable saying that. He must be comfortable around black people. I don't know, but that's the story right now. Albany State University is giving this boy scholarship after he was let go from University of Florida for saying the N-word. So, yo, we definitely going to be talking about this Friday, man. Y'all got to come right here on this channel and holler at me, man. I go live at 9 p.m. Come through and holler at your boy. Heist Man the Foe. Talk that talk, ghetto news and opinions.
All right. This time, but I'll be back. And sooner than you think. Wherever there's prejudice, ignorance, inequality, I'll be there.